if you look at the numbers, and if you see, for example, that the European Commission has brought out a number that says that between now and 2030, just to live up to the commitments of the European Union under the Paris Agreement, there needs to be 180 billion additional investment annually. You know, you can look at that number and say, wow, this is a scary thing, but you can also say that from a risk side, but you can also see from an opportunity side, there's a whole lot of investment that have to be made, that will be made. And that, of course, the private sector and the financial sector and the banking sector more in particular will be a big part of that. So yes, there is an opportunity side, as there always is when we talk about risks. The role of the supervisor is naturally more tilted toward looking at the risks, but part of what the SSM has been doing is part of their more, or our, I should say, more forward-lookingness, more in general, is also looking at business models. So it is important for us to understand how banks, as the world change, as the changes, as the energy system changes, as we will see actually one of the greatest transformations of the economy that we have seen ever, how banks will move with that and adapt their business models accordingly.